Oh, hi. Cooper here. So this is kind of just like a video kind of to update things a little bit for you guys and kind of ask you guys some of your personal opinions or what you would like to see in the future on some of my videos because, you know, sometimes I don't have the best video ideas or, you know, I'd really have run out of ideas myself. So I would really like to find a way to kind of communicate with you guys a little bit better and, you know, see what kind of topics you would like to see me talk about, rant about, you know, movies or something that I can review. You know, I feel like doing everything on this channel and I actually am in the works of a biggish project for you guys. It's going to be a really like thought out video and it's already in the works. The only thing left I have to do is kind of put it together. I've already done all the filming and all the spoken parts and all that stuff. So really all that's left is just, you know, putting it together and uploading it. So you'll be seeing that soonish. I'm not quite sure when exactly I will be posting that video. But there are other things that I want to know, like, would you guys like to see is, well, I mean, it is my channel, and a lot of you will probably be like, you can post whatever you want, it's your channel. But I do, you know, of course, want to, you know, feed the interest of everyone, and I want to do daily life videos, like, day in the life videos. I don't know if I'll do, like, when I can, or try to do it more frequently than just me sitting here talking to a camera. But right now, this is the easiest thing for me to do, because there's not too much, like, exciting going on in my life right now. So it's kind of hard to film things. I may start filming more things inside the house or outside the house, depending on, like, if I'm doing things. But like I said before, my life isn't really that interesting right now. So I try my best to entertain you guys with this fun stuff. Other things going on in my life right now is that I'm trying to sell my truck and move to California, like I said before. But that's kind of, like, backtracked right now because the guy that was interested now doesn't want the truck. So now I'm looking for a new buyer for my truck, so that's kind of something that's bad. But now with the video thing, I was thinking about doing something in Walmart. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. Maybe I'll just be vlogging in Walmart or, you know, maybe I'll do some kind of, like, prank or something. I do have people that are interested in doing videos with me now, so you may see some other videos with people in my videos, which would be really cool because I really love collabing and you know, I feel it's, to me, it's more fun when you have more people sharing the experience with you than just doing it on your own. Though on your own is fun as too, but you know, I just feel like it's better with other people and whatnot. Another thing to talk about in this is, like people that are just like constantly like trying to bring me down and stuff, you know, saying like, oh, you're worthless, you're never gonna make it or stuff like that. You know, it's like, whatever, you know, I don't really care if I never make it on YouTube. I just kind of do this to vent and talk to you guys, and pretty much this is just my way of, like, you know, letting my stress out, and just, like, if I have something on my mind, just talk about it. It's just, like, the easiest thing for me to do, and it's awesome to see that, you know, I've only, you know, sometimes I'll get hundreds of views on my videos and sometimes I only get 20 or 30. And you know what, that's fine with me. As long as there's one person watching, that's all that really matters to me because at least one person either agrees with me or, you know, they're just like gave it a chance and they checked it out. And, you know, it's not for everyone. I know that not everyone's going to like what I do, but the ones that do like what I do and are somewhat like me, you guys are freaking amazing. I love you guys. You guys really are the best in the world. Those of you that, you know, are actively watching my videos and whatnot. And I do really appreciate every one of you. And another thing that I wanted to talk about was, I'm not really sure, like, I've been doing pretty well, actually, with doing the daily-ish videos, you know. I've been posting for a couple weeks now, pretty frequently, so, you know, thumbs up to me for that. You know, I've stuck into it, and I plan on sticking to it. Like I said, there may be a couple days where, you know, I can't re-put anything up, or I didn't have anything filmed yet, and I do apologize for that. You know, I am trying my best to, get content out for you guys, and I really am. I'm trying my hardest to, you know, keep posting videos daily, but sometimes it just is really hard for me. Another thing is that I've been playing a lot of FIFA lately, and, you know, yesterday was, I was just, like, all day just playing FIFA, so that's another reason why I haven't posted videos the last, like, day or so, is because FIFA has gotten in the way of my life. But, you know, I thought about doing some gameplay videos of FIFA 15 when it comes out. I don't know if any of you are interested in that. That might be on a different channel, just because, you know, it doesn't really tie in with anything over here. But yeah, I might make a gaming channel later on in the future. That is still in the process, in the works of whether or not I'm going to do that or not. But I do appreciate every single one of you, and I'm trying to kind of take a little bit of everyone and, you know, make an awesome channel for everyone to, you know, enjoy. I understand that some people don't like certain things, and, you know, that's why some videos get more views than others, and I'm alright with that, you know, that's fine with me, but I'm gonna keep making content that kind of either comes up in my head, I'm like, hey, that could make a good quick video, because I am trying to do daily content, and sometimes it is hard to stick to one thing when you're doing daily, and it's a little bit easier to, you know, do those different things, that appeal to different people, but I am also planning on doing more challenges. I was supposed to do a challenge last week, and I am really sorry about that. I also have to do another Ask Cooper video soon, so look forward to those two things, the challenge and the Ask Cooper video, and the big project that I'm working on. It's not really a big project, but it's bigger than these videos that I've been doing. I love you guys. This video's been way too long. I will see you next time. Give this video a like, a share, and whatnot. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. I love you guys. Bye!